I got this question if I could explain how to create swing notes in SunVox. Here's one way to do it. First, create a drum pattern as usual. Now see this dotted column there in the track view, the one which is labeled with a double E. Move your cursor there, then hit the space bar and enter 1D. Then move your cursor to the column labeled double Y and enter a low value, for example 3. And now repeat this for every other note in the column, like this. That's it, now you've got some swing.